of the chess world in a show with everything but Yul Brynner. Time flies, doesn't seem a minute since the Tyrolean spa had the chess bars in it. All change, don't you know that when you play at this level, there's no ordinary venue. It's Iceland, or the Philippines, or Hastings, or this place.
One night in Bangkok, in the world's top buster, the bars are temples, but the pulse ain't free. You'll find a god in every golden cloister, and if you're lucky, then the god's a she. I can feel an angel sliding up to me.
One town's very like another when your head's down over your pieces, brother.
It's a drag, it's a bore, it's sweet as such a beat. We've been looking at the bar, not looking at the city.
You've seen one crowded, polluted, stinking town. Get tired, you're talking to a tourist whose every move's among the purists. I get my kids above the waistline, sunshine.
One night in Bangkok makes a hard man humble. Not much between despair and ecstasy. One night. Next to me.
Siam's going to be the witness to the ultimate test of cerebral fitness. This grips me more than would a muddy old river or reclining Buddha. Thank God I'm only watching the game, controlling it. I don't see you guys rating the kind of mate I'm contemplating. I'd let you watch, I would invite you, but the queens we use would not excite you. So you better go back to your bars, your temples, your massage parlors.
One night in Bangkok, in the world's your oyster. The bars are temples, but the pearls ain't free. An angel sliding up to me. One night in Bangkok makes a hard man humble. Not much between despair and ecstasy. One night in Bangkok and the tough guys tumble. Can't be too careful with your company. I can feel the devil walking next to me.
Welcome to the Temple Treasury with Bob and Jay.
That's right, Bob. We're waiting for the rich man to arrive.
Boy, listen to that crowd roar.
Yes, the rich man is a favorite around here.
He and his servants are approaching the money bin. Wow, listen to that money pour in.
That's because he uses coins to emphasize how much he's giving.
Look, here comes the official judge's score.
What? I don't believe this. He scored zero?
The crowd's not happy at all about this one. Oh, wait. There seems to be an elderly woman approaching the money bin.
I think she's the widow that lives near here. She sure doesn't bring much fanfare.
Actually, I don't think anyone's aware she's down there. She's dropping in what seems to be two silver coins.
No, Bob, those are copper coins.
Pennies? She's only giving pennies? Oh, wait, the judge is giving her a score.
A 10? What she gave barely compares to the rich man.
Boy, that judge must have a different standard than we do.
When it comes to what you give to God, how do you score? Another message from Lifeline Productions, located on the web at lifelinepro.com.